Dad, where are we even going?
We are going to the Super Bowl at the football stadium.
Oh, right. Who is playing the Super Bowl this year?
The San Francisco 49ers and the Kansas City Chiefs. We are rooting for the San Francisco 49ers.
I hope the Kansas City Chiefs win the game.
Why?
Because I want the San Francisco fucking Co. to lose this year's Super Bowl.
Hey, watch your attitude, Jessiah Dead One. We are fans of the San Francisco 49ers. That's exactly why we're heading straight to the stadium to watch the Super Bowl this year. The game is about to start now.
And it's about to land on Jessiah Dead One.
Come on, Kansas City Chiefs, I know you can win this. I know you can.
You and your team is not winning the game. Me and my team miss.
No, your team deserves to lose. Me and my team deserves to win no matter what.
Yes, the Kansas City Chiefs got the goal. Take that, San Francisco fucking Colt.
Stop right there, Jessiah Dead One. Get the fuck off the Super Bowl football stadium right fucking now.
Jessiah Dead One, you are under arrest for running to the football stadium during the Super Bowl 2024 to watch the game in a close-up perspective. Do you even realize that trespassing is a crime? You are going straight back to jail for doing exactly that, especially in a football stadium during the Super Bowl game. And for trespassing the football field, you and your entire family are now banned from the GoAnimate City Football Stadium, which means that you are never coming back here again.
Yeah, and if you step one foot into the football stadium while banned, then you will be arrested and get sent back to jail for that immediately.
Yay, we cannot believe you did that shit. And you should know that trespassing public or private property is a crime. Like, seriously? Like, what is your fucking problem these days?
Yeah, I agree with FBI Agent John. Why in the fuck would you trespass a football stadium during the 2024 Super Bowl? Like, seriously? Like, fucking seriously? Like, motherfucking seriously? Why in the fuck would you do that type of shit like that? Like, what the actual fuck is wrong with you with these motherfucking days? You are going straight back to jail for a crime you just fucking committed here at the football stadium at the football field by trespassing here.
Yeah, and we hope that you suffer in jail for a crime you just fucking committed here at the football stadium during the Super Bowl by trespassing.
Yeah, I totally agree. You should know that this is a crime and doing that shit can get you fucking arrested. Your parents should also know about this when you're in jail.
Yeah, and your parents owes us a $1,000 fund. It's the stadium's rules. You will be going the fuck back to jail and you will never be getting the fuck out of there. Ever.
Put your hands behind your back. You are going back to jail for what you did.
Look, officers. I'm so sorry for what I did. I promise you I can make things right by not trespassing at the football field ever again. Please, just give me a second chance.
Cup
Apology fucking denied. It totally fucking blew it. You are banned from this place. Get in the police car now. You son of a bitch.
Yeah, and there are no second chances, and there never will be second chances. How fucking dare you apologize during your arrest? You son of a bitch.
Yeah, and we don't give a shit. Get in the police car now.
Get in the police car right now. You are going straight back to jail for a very, very, very long bitch motherfucking ass time.
This is your cell. Stay there now. Nobody wants to hear your ass.
Yeah, and you will never be released from jail because you are staying here for 1 year.
But in the meantime, we will be fucking going now. Now goodbye. No one wants to listen to your ass.
Why, fuck jail. I hate being back here. It fucking sucks so much.
Yes, that dead one. We said, shut up.
Fucking